What it does is, if you go over to my site, this is a blog post I recently wrote. And you'll see that here under the blog headline, there's a link. Now, this is not something you may have seen everywhere. Too long to read, click here to download this post as a PDF. Now, a lot of people actually want to download a post as a PDF or save them in any way because they want to read them later. I do it myself all the time because I find a post and I want to really read it later, or basically email it off to myself to read it offline. I do that all the time. So this is what happens. When you click on this, it shows up a box and says, where do we send you the PDF? And then enter your email address. And when you enter your email and click this button, it automatically generates the PDF on the fly and emails it to you. Now, what this does is basically it helps the visitor get something really valuable from you, and it also builds your list automatically because now I've captured his email address in my website, and then I can send in emails later. What I will show you happens is here. I just got this email, and then it has the PDF attached, and the PDF is nice, clean, everything looks good. It also has images and everything, and then has like, it's basically like an ebook. Can't you read the whole thing? If it's a longer blog post, it definitely becomes like an ebook. And has all the you know, information I need. Also, in the email, I can actually add any call to actions I want. So I can actually add some more offers in there to instantly start monetizing the new lead I've got, which is amazing. So I can actually immediately start profiting from the lead. So this is exactly what WP Leads Machine does. It generates a PDF lead magnet from your blog post, and from every single blog post on your site, it basically turns into a lead magnet. You don't have to create any opt-in forms. You don't have to actually create any lead magnets. Every single blog post on your site turns into a lead magnet automatically, gets an opt-in form inserted automatically, and a call to action link added automatically. And you can decide where you want to show this. If you want to show this anywhere on the top or the bottom, it's up to you.